When can we expect Covaxin to launch? WHO hasn't listed Covaxin as a vaccine candidate that can be considered for further development, though it has cleared the preclinical stage. Why is this so?
So, Dr. Agarwal actually explained very beautifully the entire vaccine thing. Clinical trials do take a much longer time. I mean, at this moment, we are assessing whether one can reduce mortality and one can prevent the disease. That's the immediate priority, and that has been being assessed. But they also take time. I mean, it's very foolhardy to expect that something will come very quickly. So, we will have to wait for the clinical trials to get over, which might take a few months to happen. So we'll have to actually wait for the results of these clinical trials.
I just want to add, Pooja, and that is that what Shekhar ji has said. See, the advantage of Indian vaccine is we are using the Indian strain of the virus. In adenovirus, Oxford virus, you are using a strain which is prevalent in those countries. Will they be effective in India? We don't know. Will the Indian virus be effective outside India? We don't know because the strains are different. There are multiple strains circulating in the circulation. mRNA, which is a messenger RNA vaccine, because this is a synthetic vaccine, it may be of value to every country because it is exactly not taking the strain which you are replicating. Therefore, for India, Indian vaccine, we are looking forward fast track results because it contains a strain, though it is a live attenuated virus, which may cause a large number of complications, and but it has an advantage and disadvantage both. So we are looking for, as in India, WHO is concerned about the whole world. They are not concerned about the India. So India will look forward for an Indian vaccine, which is live attenuated. And if it is for an Indian strain, it may be effective for India-like situation like India, Pakistan, Nepal, Bangladesh, and Sri Lanka, because we have predominant Aryan, Dravidian, and Mongolian type of generation. There it may be effective.